today was an interesting day. I had 10 students from the University of Calgary in the Masters of Sustainable Development program. They came down for a tour.
I'm excited about the wind turbine because it's always been my fascination to see how can wind be converted into electricity.
Got to take them out to the Blue Trail Wind Farm. It was a great tour, and one of the comments that really struck me was an individual who said, you know, standing at the base of a turbine, touching a turbine, seeing a turbine firsthand, he really had a sense of the low level of environmental impact that wind turbines have. So, great day in wind.
I think the tour was fantastic.